it right here.
Guys, up in there, please. Move out of the way, please.
Second job.
Okay.
No, the employees. Uber doesn't pay any benefits.
No, I'm a teacher. I own my own studio. Studio. That's it. My studio right there at the corner is a chiropractor. Self-employed. We are both self-employed. You have no pension, no guarantees, no what.
You have second jobs at the most exploited.
These people are obviously very upset. They're angry. They say that their livelihood is at stake. They can't afford to pay the mortgages because, as it stands right now, this time period where the city is backing up the regulations, that Uber is operating illegally and
dangerous. Dangerous too.
And look, I thought about that, obviously, and I'm a huge advocate, you know.
Uber should either hire people as employees, if they want to be a competitor, get out of this stuff.
Just hear another agenda.
My issue is that the fight is not with Uber driver, the fight is with the city.
That's why we're here.
Fight the city.
Yeah.
No, don't fight Uber, fight the city.
You're not fighting Uber.
Drop those fees. Why does one guy own 50 plates?
Who said that?
Ask the city. Why don't you ask the city?
Nobody owns 50 plates. If you,
that
is nonsense. That is nonsense. That is the.
You're asking us a question we have no answer to.
I understand it's a monopoly.
Ask the attorney. He'll tell you why.
There's a city monopoly on this.
Guys, we'll do an interview with you right after, okay?
That's
this
is not why I walked in the corner, okay?
Listen, don't get wrong information.
This is not why the police asked me to walk over here. The police asked me to walk over here so I don't have to address you.
We need the truth. That's what we need.
The police asked me to walk over here so that I don't have to deal with
you. Okay, please, don't bother me. No, he's giving wrong information. Wrong information.
control.
We need to get from both of them. That way we get into it.
No, this is not a debate.
But we already know.
Understand that?